Hey guys, I'm Reid, that's Debbie, and this is Samsung Business Television. Hey, thanks so much for coming to the studio. Debbie Kim hanging out with us talking about Samsung SDS Nexsign and how it makes authentication easier for the end user and more secure for the business. So tell us about Nexsign.
Nexsign is an enterprise solution that allows users to use their biometric modalities, such as fingerprint, face, and voice, to authenticate into both mobile and web-based applications. And also this solution supports multi-factor authentication and follows FIDO standard, which is the world's largest ecosystem for standard-based interoperable authentication, also following PKI compliant policies. Having this standard-based, it will allow other companies to come together for easy plug and play.
So because Nexsign adheres to the FIDO standards,
other companies can use our Nexsign integrated into their application.
All right, so what else makes it a game changer?
There are huge costs associated with managing and resetting password. And using this biometric solution such as Nexsign, the enterprise can reduce help desk costs.
The IT guy that's stuck on the phone with me all the time because I forget my passwords like every day.
Yes.
Okay, this is a great solution. This is a really great solution. I can't wait to use it personally. All right, so we're gonna see a demo of that.
So we have one simple use case here, and this is a mobile banking app which integrated Nexsign solution into an app. So you click on app here and you see a login page. With the Nexsign solution, you see a fingerprint authentication, but you can set it to other biometric modalities such as face or voice.
Okay.
Right? And now you click on it and then you log in using the fingerprint and you logged in here.
Okay.
Now I'm going to transfer some money. Mm-hmm. And for the transfer, also you can preset your security level by using fingerprint or face and voice together.
Based on the amount of money that you're transferring?
Yes.
That's awesome, okay.
And I'm going to select 100 and from a account that you want to transfer from and to maybe your account.
Take it.
And click transfer and it will prompt me again for my fingerprint scan. And then transfer success. All right, the success.
That's it.
That's it.
There you have it. Thank you so much for coming into the studio. Debbie Kim hanging out with us today talking about Samsung SDS Nexsign and how it makes authentication easier for the end user and more secure for the business. I hope you guys liked what you saw and learned something. Thanks for tuning in. Check us out next time. And as always, we will see you on the internet. High five. Thanks for doing this. This is really great.
Friends or family. So you click here.
Friend. You want to walk through. We're going to see a demo. Or do you wish just... For more information, go to samsung.com/business.